for making soft chapatis, we need wheat flour, warm milk, warm water and salt. Cover with wet cloth and keep it for half an hour. After half an hour, soft chapati ready to eat.